Hey folks, Big Drew. I was just sitting here looking at some videos on YouTube, talking with metal detecting CT about some pennies, and I heard the mailman, and looky here, I got another letter. And this one, it's from Thomas. So give me a second, let me open this and see what it is. Okay, I got the end cut off here. Let's see what we have. Okay, I see a letter. And it says, "Hey Drew, since you were so nice to send us a BU-57 and 58, here's that 1943 war nickel you were taken with. I believe even though it's ungraded, it's at least a BU. Enjoy and happy hunting." All right, Thomas. Holy cow, man. All right, let me, hold on a second. Let me get this out of the plastic, and I'll grab my loop. Okay, I got the loop. It's on the lens. Let's see if I can get a good... There we go. Look at how nice... Oh, my gosh. Let's give this a little twist here, a little turn. There we go. Boy, light isn't real good today. It's very overcast out there. There we go, 1943. All right, Thomas, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate that. That's absolutely fantastic. I am going to put that in some cardboard, and I'm going to put your name on it so I never, ever forget who it came from. Okay, everybody have a great evening. Thomas, you especially have a great evening, my friend. I'll talk to everybody later. Bye-bye now.